in Oklahoma City and at Hooters for the second time this week. It's a rarity for me, but the wings are delicious. Chomping down. I was just in Hooters, Texas a few days ago. Now I'm here at Hooters, Oklahoma. We'll see if there's a difference. Taste out the wings, weigh them on a scale, see what's happening.
Oklahoma. Oklahoma wings are better than the ones in Texas.
We're going to Century Warehouse right now. Gonna sign some autographs and check out the pad. Check it out.
I'm going back there.
All right, Gabriel, thank you so much. Hey, I just thought La Prima said it.
You're like Yoda. Yoda's like an old man. He walks, but he's a Jedi. You know?
Probably wrestling is huge out there. They love combat sports. And Oklahoma State, Oklahoma wrestling, it's one of the biggest states for the sport.
And check it out. Let's see if you can look around. Yeah, this is neat. I've never been here before.
Really?
This is
you want to give him a tour?
Yeah, give me the tour. This is fun to look at. I like this stuff.
Be happy to.
I saw the bus out there. I thought, hey, that's got to be you guys. Who else could have that been?
Mike and Amarillo. Man, where are they driving you? They're driving you up too much.
I'm flying.
This is where we do the heavy bags.
Yeah.
All the fiber fill is in there that they're filling them with.
Yeah. Wow, this place is a monster.
Oh, you gotta see half of it, yeah, brother. That's all.
What's that? What is the UFC bag?
Heavy bags.
Bags. Okay, so those skin.
Yeah.
Bags.
So what is it? What is this like? Like old used material.
Scrap.
Like exactly. Yeah. So the
scrap from textiles.
Recycled material. Nice. So, and that's what they do. They fill these bags. Nice. They do all day long. Box them up.
I got some old t-shirts. I said them to you guys. You chop them up. They chop them up. My old American Top Team t-shirts. Sweaty gear.
Now any of the Top Team.
Does he look like Robert De Niro on steroids?
I don't know.
I don't got no one.
Hackleberry, everyone. Hackleberry.
Progressive? Okay. Yeah. Like the ATT thing?
Yeah. There you go. Cool. Here we go. On three. Ready? One, two, three. Good.
Sean's coming out, so.
Oh, okay.
And one more. Ready. One, two, three. Go.
Cool. Let's go check and make sure they're ready for him.
I've seen that dude, literally, no bullshit.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Dude,
what?
Brown bags, brown bags. Yeah. Hit him and the stuff that just comes blowing out the head.
Just his arm was probably so heavy, you know what I mean? Just
the
weight of his arm hitting you. Concussion, you know?
Oh yeah, I gotta get a picture of this. That's a good look for you.
They don't follow very well, do they?
This is interesting shit. If you really think about it. Oh, well, you got here, Sean Shark, aka the Muscle Shark. Respect.
Hey, man.
Hey, what's going on, brother? You good?
Congratulations, man.
Thanks, man. Thanks. This is cool, because I'm an old school UFC fan, so I like seeing like old ass Tank Abbott shirt, you know? This is neat. So we're here at the Century Warehouse, and they got all kinds of like old school cool UFC stuff, UFC action figures. I'm a big fight fan, so I'm into this type of thing. It's cool.
Where are we going to get your action figure?
Man, no doubt. I'm working on that. I want them to do it. I think one's coming out for Jax soon. Early 2010, you know, this is Century's Warehouse, we're signing off. Peace, love, recycle. One love.
See you at the fights.
Alright, do you see it?
Well, it is here, though.
Fuck you.
It is.
I think you're right. Maybe it is close.
Yeah, why did you
Thai
want to
kitchen
eat here? Has been revoked.
I don't know if this is a good idea. Maybe we better eat somewhere else.
We got some ribs, order of ribs, some green beans, some corn on the cob, and it's like a biscuit. Yep.
One love.
On our way to UFC fight night. Just got done with Century, did some autographs, all that jazz. Got some food at Earl's barbecue joint. It was good. Time to go watch some fights. Enjoy the violence. Fava!
Hi!
What's going on?
Not much, how are you?
I'm awesome. How's everything with you?
Good.
What are you up to tonight?
I'm not sure.
I'll see you then. What's up? What's up? Time for the show.
Yeah.
You good?
Bad, bad, brown.
How you doing?
Hi.
What's up, guys?
What's up, buddy?
Hey, good to see you again.
What's up?
Hi. How you doing?
Everything going?
Prima.
Nice to meet
you.
Let's go in there.
Ready to roll?
Yep.
Roll up.
I take my training camp, Reebok Fight Club, Phil Flaw, Pat White, Rick Story.
Picture real quick?
Yeah.
The distinctive taste of Bud Light can be described with just one word. Drinkability.
City.